No second chances.
We have the satellite.
Satellite UAV deployment.